All right, so to start this one off, I could use either deck. It doesn't really matter. Let's say I'm going to go ahead. Let's say I use the blue deck, and I'm going to go ahead and pick a card. Let's say I just pick a random one from the top. It doesn't really matter. Now, this is going to be my card here, and then you guys are going to pick do the exact same thing. You guys are going to pick a random card from the red deck. Let's say this one. So it's a completely random selection, and your card goes on my deck, and my card goes on your guys' deck, just like this. So here's where the magic happens. So guys, bear in mind here, I picked a card from mine, you guys picked a card from yours, and I picked mine before you guys even decided to pick your card. So what's gonna happen, I'm gonna go ahead and do this real switch, where I go ahead and stick the cards through my hands, and just like that, what I should have done is with this snap, I should have been able to show you guys that your card is the five of clubs, and so is my card. So this is the trick from two random cards. You guys end up picking the same one. So hope you guys like the trick. Don't forget to thank Pravar Jane. You want to see how it's done, don't forget to stick around for the tutorial. All right, so right off the bat, you guys probably saw the little deck flip I had to do. So, you know, in the camera mode or in this camera view, there's not actually a lot else for you guys to look at besides my hands in the deck. So I had to figure out a way just to flip the deck just so it wasn't too obvious. But essentially, there is a deck flip. But anyways, here's what it's going to look like. So you have to have two forced cards. And bear in mind, guys, this is going to be a setup type card trick, but it's kind of worth it. The end effect is pretty powerful. So let's say we have the two cards here. We have the five of clubs. These are the cards that you are going to want to force. So you go ahead and let's say you take the blue deck here. And what you do is you have two different colored decks, red and blue. And the blue deck, you're going to take half the cards, put them face down, and then the other half is going to be face up. And your setup starts with taking the red five of clubs, the red force card. You put that face up on the bottom, so it's going to look like this from the top, and you have the red five of clubs on the bottom, and the deck is going to look like this. So this is going to be your deck for the setup, or for the trick. And then what you want to do is take the second force card. You're going to put this in the sixth position, so we have five cards here, and then this card is going to go in the sixth position. So from here, you are actually ready to go. You just go up to the spectators, and you want to make it as casual as possible. So you walk up to them, you have two separate decks, and you tell them, all right, so for this trick, I'm going to be using these two separate cards, and let's say I use the blue deck. So you go ahead and you kind of make it really casual, and my voice cracked really bad. You make it really casual, and you tell the spectators you are going to use that blue deck here, and you pick this up, and you go ahead and you say, all right, so I'm going to go ahead and let's just take, and what you want to do is you want to count for six cards so you can actually get to that five of clubs here, and this is going to be your card. Now you do not show this to the spectators. You go ahead, you pull it out face down, you put this face up onto their deck, you drop the cards, and you say, okay, so you know what, you go ahead and you pick any card from here. So they go ahead, they can pick any card, and you tell them, you make sure they're not looking at it because this is not going to be their five of clubs. So you go ahead and say, all right, go ahead and put that on top of my deck, and from here you can show them. You say, oh, you know what? You kind of recap the spectators. You say, look, I picked any random card from my deck, just one from the top, and I put it on top of your cards, and you do the same thing. You picked a random card from your pile, and then you put it on top of mine. Now, in the tutorial, or actually in the performance, I mean, I took the deck, and I did like a little flip maneuver where I kind of stuck it through my hands and flipped the deck, because obviously, it's kind of hard to flip it with just you guys obviously focusing on my hands and all that, so I had to find something. But for you guys, what I recommend doing is you go ahead and you say, all right, so here's what's going to happen. You tell the spectator, you say, all right, go ahead and pick up your deck. And at this point, you can just pick up yours. The spectator's going to go over, and they're going to be picking up their deck. This is a perfect time for you guys to flip this deck, because this is the card they actually chose, a random one. That's going to be on top. All you want to do is be able to flip that deck over. It looks exactly the same, but then you have the forced card. So let's pretend we're here. You say, all right, go ahead and pick up your deck again. And they pick up their deck. And as they're picking up, they're reaching it over. You can just, with one hand, flip it over. You don't want to flash it like I did, but essentially you're flipping the deck over so they're not seeing, and they're picking up their deck. They pick this up. You say, all right, go ahead and look at the card that I happen to pick, so you can tell the spectator to reveal the trick for you. You say, all right, look, so I happen to pick the five of clubs before the trick even really started, and look at the card you picked. You flip it over, you show it to them, and it happens to be the same card. So this is the trick, guys. Don't forget to thank Pravar for the trick. Check his channel out. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe. And as always, guys, thanks for watching.